this is the Mad Ogre from MadOgre.com, Crusader Weaponry, and WeTheArm.com. Here with Gundoc, Joe Chetwood, here at Get Some Guns. We're going to be testing out the Crusader Broadsword rifle. That's about ready to go out for review. And we're going to put some rounds through it today and have some fun with it. We've got Khorne, Kilo from Uprising, Fenris the Warmonger. And here is the broadsword. Oh yeah, 308. True polygonal rifle barrel, battle comp. Apex Tactical, Magpul, and an Elcan. So we're gonna see how this shoots. We got the target set up. That's a beautiful thing. Shots stacked right on top of each other. Then I got excited about that and pulled it. Oh, that is so fantastic. That is like it feels like you're shooting a regular AR-15, you know, just like any other M-14, except it's 308. That is so beautiful. I'm feeling tears of joy. That is such a beautiful thing. It's such a thing of beauty, you know, you shoot it and you just kind of put it down gently, like it's a beautiful one. What do you think? Yes. Yes. Oh. It's not going to kick bad at all.
I've held the rifle since I broke my arm. It's all shaky.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine. One thing I like about the broadsword, you got this the Magpul stock, really good, adjustable, single point sling. The Mission Adaptable, I mean, everybody likes the Mo grip because they're cheap, but the Mission Adaptable allows you to put different back straps and front straps on it, so it will fit your hands the way you want it to do it. Let's talk about the Elcan sight real quick. One of the things I like about it is you adjust elevation off of this dial here, and you got a quick fix. Switch here between one power 4 power. It works real well. Windage, illumination, backup iron sights right up on top of the L-can. We got some flip-up sights right here. Diamond head. Real simple, but a real good, solid sight. Nice vertical foregrip. The cats from Apex really make a fantastic handguard. It makes this gun feel the same weight. You know, my AR-15 at home that I use. Tactical latch. Works real well when you're mounting a big optic. White light rails, you can put those on where you need them. Another sling point, you know, you can put that guy in there, that little Ludus. Works real well. Let's shoot it some more. See that reticle? We've got graduation marks from 100 yards all the way to 1,000 yards. Makes this a real easy optic to use. Very precise, very accurate. And got the iron sights on top, the peephole. If I can get that through the camera lens, it's kind of hard to do that. But just a great weapon sight. Illuminates the reticle there for tactical night shooting. Works really well. Adjustable brightness. Real simple, big knob, easy to turn. All the adjustments right there where you want it to be. Just a great sight. Looks good on the gun. Real rugged. Keeps a low profile. And nobody's gonna say that that's your favorite sight on Call of Duty.